remember being scared of them. I wouldn't even show his meat.
Dad, Mom used to go to the Miramichi to get fish and chips a lot of Sundays. This one day, Dennis Anderson used to live down here where Kim Frazier's daughter lives now. And Dennis knew Dad because he'd come up there and get Dad to tell jokes. And Dad had this motor where you could start up and drive a belt to cut wood. Anyway, Dennis knew Dad. And they were out Doketown having fish and chips. They come back and Dad was drunk. And Dennis and another cop stopped him one night. And Mom was driving. Well, Dennis opened up the door on Dad's side, and Dad almost fell out. And Dennis pushed the door shut. And Dennis said to the other cop, he said, "No, I know these are my neighbors. Let them go. That's okay." But Dad was drunk, Mom was driving. Dad almost fell out the fucking car when Dennis opened the door.
Grampy had a Ford Galaxy once, didn't he?
Yep. 1962.
You know, I was looking at some Ford Galaxies, and the 1972 is nice.
Yeah. No, he...
Olive green,
Ford Galaxy. Blake said he used to take off at the house and come across them tracks right in second gear and just spin the rocks around the ground. I gotta pee. I'm tired. That's a sign. A sign.
It's a sign she wants to go to bed. Like,
exactly.
She's telling it how it is. I want to have another drink.
I'm going to go to bed pretty soon. After I have... You know what? I never thought of it. I got a joint in there at this moment.